I can't. You have to kill it.
Okay. I'm not gonna kill your dog.
Well, he just goes back to his house.
I know, but it's
but a dog. They're dogs. They won't relent until you were it or dead. And I don't see it ever killing you.
Well,
you have too much armor.
No, but my wolves will. My wolves are
protecting. Whatever works. At least he'll get. Then, and I don't ever have to worry about the German Shepherd because he just sits in that chair.
Okay, see? I think your dog has bit the dust.
Yep, it says Spike has been injured and returned home. And I think I'm going to do this one more time since I had to restart. Oh, right, I
so
can't. Already sent the message.
A tag lock for me in order to have the. Come on, dogs. In order to have this curse removed. Just trying to get the wolves in here. I guess you're dogs of a sort. I appreciate your help, but I would like you to come over here. Come here.
Now YouTube's having a problem. Good grief, YouTube.
Well, YouTube might be lying. It's lying on my dashboard. It claims it's not working. And it was when I checked. There's more than one way to move a wolf.
You have to kill it.
Whoops. Sit. Thank you. I'm trying to do this.
Dang streams. Okay, now, next step of vampire. I don't know what level I am. I think I'm 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 6. I'm 6.
I was about to say there's no way you can inquire, but apparently there is.
Well, I just have to count the little blood drops above the first 4.
Ah.
Are we doing anything special with coins? The silver coins?
I don't know.
Packing them into smaller things. You could ask Gory. He was doing something earlier.
Oh, it's time to turn people into vampires, I guess.
Don't look at me.
So I need to go find some. I unfortunately have to find villagers now.
What's a voluntary process? Sorry, I briefly turn off my mics and stuff so that I could say hello to someone.
Becoming a vampire.
Well, that and whether or not I drink your blood. But that's choice. I decided to be nice and I'm a nice vampire.
You're tossing bags at me for a particular reason? For me to open?
Uh-huh.
Is it becoming night or becoming dawn? I think it's becoming night.
I went ahead and claimed some of the repeatable quests.
Oh, yep. It's becoming night. Good.
Alright. Let's see. Come on. Open it. Can you?
This village has no villagers.
A potato gun?
Yeah, I got a potato gun. And a silver chest. So
okay.
I'm gonna
go straight this way.
I see.
But you may now shoot at me if you like.
You know, it's nice that there are so many villages in this map.
I How much damage does that do?
Do it again. This is with my armor on, though, so... It doesn't do any damage with my armor on.
Huh. Does this go in the AE system?
The potatoes do. The gun itself, I don't... I have no idea.
I'll just give it back to you, then.
Alright.
And Greater Aider, did you see that we have a start of a blood altar?
I did! I was watching the stream last night. Or, I mean, last Saturday. When you guys were working on it. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's to quote Val, I'm going to rescue this villager who is trapped inside a forge.
Yeah, except I actually rescue them.
I did rescue him from being turned into emerald.
Yeah, I don't know if being then condemned to a life of being sucked upon by a vampire wanting a snack is precisely rescuing.
I'm going to give them the choice I never had. And look, I'm just standing here, and they're coming to me, so they obviously want to be. I literally am just standing here in a building, and they just keep coming in one by one. And it was an empty building. No! I'm just standing there, and they're coming. I could. Really?
What's Gory up to?
He's cheating again.
Again?
Still.
So how do you put something in here? Is that the inbox now? It doesn't look like an inbox. I want to cook it.
Alright. Where do I want to set this up?
Ghost says, villagers are depressed people and have nothing to live for. Well, certainly not when there's a vampire in the neighborhood. I will agree with that.
Hey now. I am a friendly vampire.
That sounds like an oxymoron to me.
I'm not forcing anybody. They came to me this time.
That's what they all say. Alright, fine. Yeah, I can't even target that, so... Your coven got wiped out.
That's gonna take forever.
It better not. I held up my end of the bargain. Alright, well.
I'm talking about making this space.
I hope that's going to be our top priority, recovering that coven, because I do not want to be a werewolf any longer than I have to be. I don't think he has a sign out front saying free emeralds, but we do have some that are paying rent upstairs in the form of emeralds. Those are probably the ones Greater Raider is currently snacking upon.
Nope.
Or was snacking upon.
Nope. I am not touching the villager up there anymore. I've been sucking the gal that's in here dry. But here shortly, I won't even have to do that.
They're paying taxes. Ah, and those villagers don't regen blood. Well, I just got a potion of regeneration.
That's what I needed.
There you go.
And I believe...
You'll give some of them their
yes,
health back.
I do.
Although, mind you, all I'm doing is fattening them up for the vampire again, but...
Who are you fattening up?
Well, I'm not fattening them up. I'm trying to fix them. Or give, I got a potion of doing something, so I'm just going to find some of the villagers and help them out here. We've got a mad scientist in here. Actually, these guys are perfectly healthy. They don't need any help. What about these ones? How are you doing? You're supposed to be protecting things, not hiding in the house here. The arrows are healthy. Okay, alright. These guys might be fine. You're fine. Okay, all our villagers are fine, so they don't need any healing whatsoever. Let's shoot it at an angle that if I miss, I won't take out one of our sheep. There we go. Alright, well. No need to heal them up. That's a good question, Ghost. Who really is getting fat? The villagers or the vampire?
Neither.
Can vampires even get fat? Oddly enough, I was actually kind of wondering that myself.
If they start out fat.
Yeah, but depending on what story you believe as far as vampires go, when they become vampires, they become perfect. Although, you know, that's a la Interview with a Vampire, but still.
Yeah, but
perfect
your skin...
asshats, you mean?
Your skin didn't change when you became a vampire, though.
Nope, it did not. What is the difference between one set of iron bars and the other? I guess I don't know. And... wood...
Well, it's not really a tool, but...
What was it I needed?
Right. Well, while Gory is looking for his
oak
coven,
I think it's all just a sham.
Well, I do remember him talking about his coven being wiped out prior to this, so
yeah,
I actually think it might be true.
Yeah, because he tried to sick his coven on me.
Exactly.
Uh-huh. I ended up shooting all of them.
See? So it was Gory's fault to begin with.
Yeah. I didn't expect him to die for good, either.
Alright. I'm going dog hunting. I want to find another beagle. So... Oh, you're going to try summoning some? Okay. In that case, I'll hang around a little bit longer before I go dog hunting. Is it going to take a while still, even if the summoning works? It's a remote thing. Oh, okay. So, here's a question. How will I know if the cure is actually working? Aside from probably a lesser desire to howl at the moon. The charm won't work. Okay, good.
Is there a specific height these things have to be? I don't think so. Hey, Gory, do you know if these cages have to be 3 high or 2 high?
That answers your question, why too? I'm using Invictus. Ooh, what floor is that, ghost? I might want to put that somewhere. I'm not going to say anything more about the effects of said floor.
It just says a cage of iron with a gap in the front, but it doesn't say... Is there? I didn't go far enough, did I? Oh, look! Okay.
What floor are you talking about? Val. Val, what floor were you talking about?
Oh, I can't give any details because it's a special floor. I'm waiting for someone in chat to answer me.
Oh, okay.
For the benefit of other people, I did show briefly in chat what I was talking about in the chat box.
Yay for the big thumpy car driving by.
Is that what that was? I was going to say, who's fighting a monster that's going...
Right?
That's what it sounded like to me, anyway. Alright, let's see which direction I have not gone yet. We'll go that way. We're looking for, mind you, the desert. The desert had an awful lot of dogs. So where was the desert? I'd say the desert is this way. Which would be to the east. No, I'm taking... Yeah, okay, I think it's the east.
One, two, three. Yeah, that looks right.
But we're going to go this way a little bit and then fly east so that at least we're covering new ground. Just in case we run into something interesting on the way. And I'm pretty sure that tower would have been checked up by one of the guys already, so I'm not even going to look at that tower. A little further. Alright, so I think if I head straight east from here, I should at least be covering some new territory. We have to fly down.
Oh, there we go.
A little lower, so you can see things of interest.
Imprisoning we will go, imprisoning we will go. Hi ho the Mario.
Yeah, I a snow shepherd.
I suspect this has been looked at. Oh yeah, it's been looted.
Oh hey, awesome gamer. Yeah, because part of the restart on Minecraft involves a huge spike in memory until the pack settles in, and as a result, if I don't get a total crash, OBS ends up closing on me, which means I have to, well, which means all the streams stop and I have to restart them. And YouTube's not smart enough to realize it's the same stream, so it closes the first one and starts a new one. There's probably two today. Because I think it started and stopped a couple of times on me.
Alright.
But thanks for coming back.
I had to get that done.
I think... No, we can't do that, but we can do this.
And looks like Matt is fallen.
So we can go right here, and yes, good, okay.
Hmm.
Now, my question is going to be, is this witchery going to be stupid again? And even though I've built the cages and have the villagers doing what they're supposed to, is it going to not count? Because witchery. Hello, Snow. Welcome to the stream.
I think Snow Shepherd discovered the multi-twitch.
Yay!
Vampires are florid in general. I'm not sure what you mean by that, Ghost.
Okay. I wonder if mod villagers count, because I happen to pick up one villager that looks like a Mistcraft villager.
By pickup, read kidnap.
He came to me direct.
Uh-huh.
I went in looking for villagers. I opened the door, and I didn't see any villagers.
Tried to flee.
No. Before I could leave the house, they started piling into the house.
Well, they were all getting together to gang up on you and try to get you to go away, but then you start kidnapping them.
Mm-hmm. Well, no, it was actually starting to get night. So, of course, they're all running into the house to go to sleep. I just happened to be in the house they chose that night. But they still came to me.
Probably the only house in the village with a door, right?
Shh!
Aha! I knew it.
I still think you should have done the village of werewolves.
Oh, yes. That's a great village.
I was in the werecat village. And then I slaughtered all of them.
Where'd that bird go?
Because they were trying to attack me.
Alright, let's see. Oops, that's not the one. Azimo. An exotic bird. I can now become a woodpecker. There we go. Oh.
Okay, so I need to do...
werecats. Here that was had designs on my person. It's a Little Britain reference. Ah, that's why I didn't get it then, Ghost. Yes, apparently I'm in an area where there's werecats right now.
Oh, that didn't count because I can't damage them.
Yeah, we have a home. With Ass Hattery outside it. Let's see if there's Ass Hattery. Oh! It's an owl. Sorry, I needed the owl. I'm trying to collect all the morphs. Now I don't have to kill any more owls. Poor owl! I'm sorry. Where's the door? Oh, walked right past. Oh. Well, I did, but it's behind a tree.
What didn't work, Gore?
Vampire drew you forth. Well, then I'm not a real good vampire. So don't follow me.
Gore, do you need a coven witch to fix me?
That's three.
You need six of them. Well, I just found one.
Hmm.
Oh, you need the Coven Witches to cure Val?
Yep, I used the lasso.
So I can go around and help with
well,
that.
Well, I need to find a couple of new villagers and return these back home.
Alright, I'm putting the lasso in the blue chest, Gore, with the witch in it. And there's two empty golden lassos in the chest as well, Robert, if you want to help me look for witches.
So yeah, I've got two.
This was like total. You got two? Okay, yeah. Good. Right. So that was total accident that I checked this house out. I was just going to see what the house was. I didn't realize it was a witch house. I think there's a robot around here somewhere.
I think I am. Oh! What time night? It's starting to become daytime, isn't it?
Getting there. What did the owl do to me? It looked at me, funny ghost. It looked at me, funny. I have another
direction. So what direction are you going to look for witches?
East. I was actually looking for dogs, but I found a witch.
Oh.
I don't think I'll be able to make it to that village before the sun comes up. I'm going to try, though. I forgot I had bat form. No more jetpack for me.
So I put the nether star, well, it's in the yellow chest, or the chest at the moment.
Oh, come on.
If somebody needs it for something. Get those out of my pocket. Get that out. I'm curious as to whether I can use this. I'm gonna charge this. So let's see.
Oh, I guess I did count with the five villagers, because I am now another level. I just had to wait for the night to be over, which it is, and I am now under a tree. Because you know how sad this is? I am literally 30 blocks away from the village. 62 meters, so yeah. From the center. And I can't go because it's daytime.
Empire. Can you hear the world's smallest violin playing?
It's like, you could almost see my hand out reaching. I could almost reach the villager. But that's okay. I still leveled up, which means what I did worked. So I don't need to take these villagers don't have to go home. They can come back with me.
I just got bushwhacked by a Spriggan. So I shot it. Which is which? I don't know. But we need four more of those. Unless
you
remembering Robert
go
doesn't
back.
Have one yet.
There we go. You go back in your cage. Your house. You go back in your house. You go back in your house.
I'm seeing a lot of penguins, but I'm not seeing many witches. I don't think that one will substitute for the other.
Let's look at me in all my batty form. Oh! I am several bats combined. That's actually kind of funny. With these three bats combined! Sorry. flashback.
Ah. I think I know who you mean, Ghost.
All right, what's the next step? I think I'm level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I'm level 7 now. Okay, so now what do I got to do? Or maybe I'm level 10, 9, because there's nothing left in the book.
Right. Just call you Waffle. All right, Waffle, hello. I will call you Waffle.
Let's see.
Ah, a rare tree sheep. There you go. Welcome to your new life on the ground.
Do, 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 do. Let's go here. I know I made it. Now the question is, how do I fill this? Nope, I got to be level 10 to do that.
Oh, one of you.
You're calling me? There you go. Either
Hi.
My
either Asshat. Sorry, I will mute myself briefly from
Somebody's being bad. Okay, so I'm not sure what level I am, but the only thing left in the book is because I did the feed from each of them, mesmerizing them, and then carefully drank all they could without damaging any. I leveled up, and it says the last page is talking about being able to turn someone else into a vampire. So I think I am, but I can't fill a goblet, so I have no idea.
I've just found a flock of peacocks. It's beautiful.
Sounds like it.
A lot of peacocks.
I need to heal. How do you heal villagers? Just throw a potion at them or something?
Regeneration potion.
Do we have any of those?
There's a splash regeneration potion in the miscellaneous junk chest. And there's a non-splash one that you could make splash as well.
Okay, well,
recover blood when they sleep, according to Gore.
Well, the cages that it had me make don't really give them room to sleep.
Actually, there are three other people with me today. There is Gore, there is Greater Raider, whose voice you just heard, and there's also Robert.
Hello!
And I've got Woodhoda in my chat. Hi, Woodhoda.
Hello! Regen. Splash Potion of Regeneration. Use a small one.
Use a village. Villages don't tend to have coven witches, I don't think.
No.
Sometimes. Once in a great while.
Hmm.
Nope, here's...
Yes, Ghost... Greater Raider is, in fact, up to vampire asshattery and caging villagers.
That's because I have to. Blame Gory. If I want to ever get out of this, I've got to be level 10. And to get level 10, that means villagers must be sacrificed because I don't want to use you guys.
Well, I thought you were embracing this whole vampire thing. I didn't realize you were trying to get out of it.
Well, I am embracing it, but I'm saying if I ever want to get out of it, I've got to be level 10 either way.
See. Well, then I shall continue with my comments then, because you're voluntarily now being an asshat, so...
I just don't want to use you guys for my meals. Unless you want...
One more coven witch.
Unless you guys want to be my meals.
And what Hodo, yeah, I'm an android now.
Well, and considering Goray and Robert are androids, Val, that leaves only you.
I know, and I was about to say, don't even look at me. Keep your grubby fangs to yourself.
Look into my deep vampire eyes.
You might find yourself toothless in the middle of the night. Okay, so we now have how many coven witches for Goray so he can cure me?
I've got one.
Okay, so we have two. We need four more. Oh, Gory's out here looking, too.
I started smelling water, and apparently it started raining. Outside.
And I think I see another one.
Oh. Ooh.
Of course, it might
Do
be
we
good
have if... jungle oh. saplings? Oh no, I'm just asking because I'm flying through a jungle, whether or not we have jungle saplings. So I just wanted to know if I needed to collect any. But if Gory can get some, then I think...
Okay. Well, I've got two now.
Ah, okay. You got twos? Okay, so that's three. I've been looking for the little houses, but... Of course, I'm... You know me, when I'm looking for something, I can't find them. When I'm not looking for them, they're everywhere. Keep them one eye open when I sleep. Yeah, I might have to look into getting a spirit realm place to sleep in the future here. Pelican. I don't know if we have a pelican.
What Hoda is suggesting, just turning Val into a dog.
So how do I do that?
What Hoda is talking about, turning me into a dog?
Yeah.
Well, I'm technically already a canine, thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
You can restrict vampires from certain places. And how would one do that? Slap them about a lot? Ooh, an amaranth tree.
And to answer what Poda's question about how it is to be an android, it's actually not too bad. Because I don't get any potion effects.
Give me that. Give me that. Thank you. Now...
Yeah, well, that's true. We don't need food either, as an android.
Okay, so shift. There we go. Come on, give me some amaranth saplings. There we go. That's tiger leaves? That's not right. And I should refill this while I'm faffing about.
Nope, come in here.
It is a pretty purple. That's why I looked at it. I was like, ooh. I've been trying to collect various woods and things in preparation for doing some decorating, so. Decorating and making the place look less like the inside of a mesa.
And I've gotten a little distracted.
Squirrel! But that never happens. It's getting dark. Okay, east. Alright, so I'm actually south of the one that I originally was at.
I wish there was an easier way to know what level vampire I am.
Wait, what do you have to do right now to know what level you are?
I have to guess. I know I'm at least level 8, because I can mesmerize and transfix now. But the next stage is being able to turn others into a vampire, and I don't know if I can or not, so I gotta make a coffin. Because I can't seem to fill the goblet with my own blood, but I think it's because you have to do things in a set order.
Me decorating will take several months. Yes, it does. Well, it's a smaller base, so it may not take me that long. All right, so... What's that?
What the heck is that? Okay. Some strange bird in here. Yeah, I found 2 android houses. And yeah, the stuff in the chests were pretty random. But I like collecting the tritanium crates.
Alright, I think that is a Dune Shepherd. And what we're actually looking for is Beagle. I did collect the Great Danes, or I will collect Great Danes, Dalmatians rather. I did collect a Great Dane, but I wanted Dalmatians as well. That's a little dog, but are you a beagle? Are you what I'm looking for? You're a Jack Russell. Well, I will... Okay, I got you. Alright, at this point, I need to reserve... That's another Jack Russell, isn't it?
I think I can make it to the village before sunrise this time.
Okay, I don't actually want Jack Russell. I should put that Jack Russell down, because... I need to make sure I can collect... Well... Yeah, I don't really want to breed Jack Russell, so...
And you know, there is one upside to this. You should think about it. I'm employing the villagers. I'm giving them purpose. Otherwise, they just mindlessly run around doing nothing all day.
Oh, and Gory, I finally put a scope on my rifle. That really does make a big difference.
Apparently, I just shot Anubis.
I didn't know Anubis existed in this pack.
Well, it doesn't now. No, I'm sure there's more Anubises around.
Well, wouldn't that be Anubi?
I guess so. I have no idea what those guys are. They look like they need shooting. But I can't reach them. Oh, no, I got one. Okay, so what is that?
Oh, now see, they're even giving me emeralds being in these new homes. So they must like it here.
More likely they're going, please don't eat us. Here's some emeralds, don't eat us. Val the God Killer. Apparently, yes. Well, at least somebody thought they were a god anyway. And I can also now become Mega Man. I don't know why I'd want to become Mega Man, but I can.
Mega Man?
Yes.
How do you become Mega Man?
By killing one. There are apparently many Mega Men. So I saw at least two. I shot one. It's like I find out what they were. Where's the sun? I mean the moon. I don't want to go too close to the village over there, because I figure there's enough asshattery going on here. I don't want to inflict it on them. That looks like another Mega Man. Or not. A T-1000. Yeah, Mega Man is just another android, so... How do you kill a god with an energy gun? Yes, it worked a treat. Oh. Apparently, there is a skeleton riding a spider that is shooting other spiders. Or at least shot.
Nice.
Something like that. And they're both now dead, so we're good. No spiders. I'm sure BVB would approve.
So, apparently, you can drain a villager of blood without killing them.
So what, they have zero health and they're still standing there?
No. I mean, right now he's got one health and tons of blood left, but yet to turn them, you have to have, like, almost no blood left. So I'm assuming I've got to let them heal, and then I can turn them, you know, I can continue to drain their blood, which is odd.
Yeah, it does seem a little incorrect, doesn't it?
Vampire armor figures.
Here.
I don't need my jetpack anymore, so I can actually...
Here.
Put this in, put that away.
Well, come here. You know it's just going to become day and then you're going to go away. Come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. It's not listening. Here, Enderman, Enderman, Enderman.
Alright. Let me think about this. I'm going to take a really quick break, guys. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Let's go, let's go. I got places to go, dogs to catch, witches to find.
And the back. So, is this your 4-hour or 2-hour day?
2-hour.
Because I'm actually going to be able to stream for a little bit longer today. The wife went with one of her friends somewhere. And my other son is on his military weekend. And the one son that's left is happily doing his own thing, keeping to himself. So I can actually stream in quiet for a little bit longer. Aside from the occasional dog bark, which has amazingly not barked much today.
Yeah, they've been pretty quiet. Now, having said that, they'll probably going bark, 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 bark. But, yeah, technically I could stream for another hour, since I did make a crock pot, which I put together at 7 a.m. this morning because I was awake anyway.
And woven bloodstained wool. How do I make... I gotta make bloodstained wool.
I have noticed that the server seems to be lagging a lot. The sun has been rising over the horizon for the last four minutes, I think.
Yeah, it took me a minute on to get into the AE system. But I can't afford to do that again, because if I have to disconnect...
Oh, I know.
I guess...
Well, I think it's the world itself, the server.
Oh, no, I got an AE pretty quick this time. Thankfully.
All right.
Now, I'll restart during our break. That's going to do Greatorator any good.
The poor poodle! It's now trapped!
Well, if we can hold off for a little bit, I might be okay.
And there's another coven witch in the bag, Gorey.
Oh, wow, you've been having the great luck finding those.
Yeah, but I'll still have to find my way back home.
Oh, well, there is that.
I have a warp book for that.
Well, apparently I'm in a Jack Russell / poodle area. Neither of which I'm looking... Yeah, there's poodles everywhere.
You know, funny trivia tidbit about poodles, at least from what I understand, is that poodles are actually... You know how everybody talks about pit bulls being vicious, mean dogs? I've actually heard that poodles are actually meaner than pit bulls, naturally. I mean, pit bulls obviously are made bad, but yeah, I've actually heard purebred poodles, you know, the big ones you see at the dog shows and stuff, they're supposedly naturally more aggressive.
Well, weren't they bred to be, for chasing rats and killing rats?
Sounds about right.
Okay, now I'm in a Welsh Corgi / Bloodhound area.
Well, I found a circle, but I don't see any witch, coven witch nearby.
There's a spawner under there. They might spawn. Or at least I thought there was a spawner.
No, those are just regular witches.
Oh, I think there's two types of corgis. There's a Cardigan Welsh Corgi over here. Oh, that's two different types of corgis. Okay.
Yeah.
Vampire.
That's a shame.
Let's see.
I don't think I marked this one. This would be Desert Village number 2.
That takes 5. 14.
We're too good for the world. Are you referring to the fact of that I rescued
21 and 25. So I need 25. And I have 15, so 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Let's lap it over. not having any luck on my bloodhound, or not my bloodhound hunt.
And there's another coven witch in the bag.
Oh, wow.
It's a shame I don't play bingo this well.
So how many is that now?
Gory just left. Val may never get to be not a werewolf.
You better come back, the hack. There he is. Okay, so sorry, how many witches do we have now? 4 or 5?
I don't know.
Did you put them in the blue chest?
Yeah.
Well, I see 2 shiny ones and a whole lot of empty ones, so he's probably taken the ones you've already done out.
No, I just put one in there while he was out, or while he had logged off.
Well, what I mean is, if you guys had done more than that, he's probably already taken them out. I was going to count the shiny ones, but...
I think he still needs 2 or 3, because he was having problems with some of the quests.
What's wrong with being a werewolf? I don't want to be one. A ghost. And this was a curse that was inflicted upon me by Gore, despite me winning the challenge.
Yeah, he was kind of a little unfair there.
I did the quest as asked, and now I want to be rid of this curse.
Val doesn't want to be one of us. Creatures of the night.
No, I prefer to be a non-asshat, thank you very much.
Do we not have just a basic furnace hiding around here somewhere?
No. But I would check in the AE system.
Gory's going to a Rocky Horror picture or play tonight. I see. That sounds like fun. There's Labradors, they're everywhere.
That's a good show. As old as it is, and people even in the new generation love that movie.
I hear the clowns in the background again.
Yep. That time of day. Well, this time it's an ice cream truck, though, so...
Boy, that's a lot of ice cream truck. Must be right on your doorstep.
Right on the street.
Oh, pelicans. I haven't shot a pelican yet. There we go.
I guess while that's doing, I will have to go get a...
Ooh, levitating Labrador.
Crafting table.
Now, the server seems to be having some problems.
Yeah, it has its moments. It gets slow, and then it does okay. Then it goes slow again, then it does okay. You guys have been generating a bunch of chunks, though.
That's true. So I'm out in new terrain.
You know, I've only ever seen the one beagle princess. In all my dog hunts, I've only ever found one beagle.
Okay, so NEI is officially stupid in this pack? Because...
Unofficially?
Well, I went to look for a crafting table, so I just typed the word craft in NEI.
Right.
Yeah, and everything that's labeled Minecraft in their tooltip came up in the NEI search.
Oh.
Not had that happen before.
Well, I found a populated Thaumcraft ass hattery spire. Just marking it in case we need it.
Do we already have all this, all the AE stencils?
Yes.
Okay. Actually, that's a block of lapis.
Let's just park up here for a moment.
Gore, how many coven witches do you need? How many more? Okay.
I was going to say, if you find spares, get them just in case somebody kills them again.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, there's one more in the blue chest. And now I get to find my way back.
And yeah, some gamer, I was thinking about the cane myself, but not sure. Because really, the set in general kind of sucks compared to what I have. Plus, what I have has really cool abilities on top of it. So I really don't want to give that up.
Is this server seriously catching up on several days?
Apparently, either that or Gory was doing it.
Oh, okay.
Gory cheating again.
It don't scare me like that, Gory. Oh, okay.
Ah, Kitana, hello! Welcome to the street.
Wait, vampire armor?
Up the street.
It looks cool. But it is weak as snot. I don't like it. But I guess it's a necessary evil.
Kitana was just suggesting we could use the soul vial thing by making a spawner for coven witches. Which is good to know. We should try that in the future if we ever need this again, but
okay, back to the book. So I got the armor.
Alrighty.
Yeah, see, I am only level 8. Because I can't fill the goblet. So I don't think
don't fall down there, please. Okay,
Yeah, I don't get it. I've...
Hey, I found a division sigil.
Activated. Cool. Or unactivated.
Unactivated. It's an emergency ration. Alright, let's get some of these things in here.
Yeah, I don't get it. I've done what the book said, and the next step it says that I should be able to do the blood thing with the vampire, but it's not working. Unless, of course, those villagers have to be in the overworld in cages, which that just is stupid.
Ghost always thought you were over level 5, level 9,000 and not level 8 there, Greater Reader.
Well, thank you.
Looking for a beagle. Looking for a beagle. Finding everything but the beagle.
I saw another Saint Bernard while I was out.
Oh, cool.
Oh, that's right there. One right there, but
rarer than others. Hey. Get. Okay. That hurt. Let's go over to the walled village and cover a bit of health before I become a grease stain on the landscape.
Well, that would be good. Don't want you getting all turned into a grease stain.
And since I'm in their village, the least I could do is help with the ass hattery. Elimination. Where are you being shot from? Sir, I'm trying to help you. I just don't see where you're being...
Alright, I am going to test this theory with the villager thing, because I've already done the 5 villagers in cages. And it didn't level me up at the end of the night. So I'm going to go in creative and try this, because that's just driving me nuts. Because even if I wanted to get out of this vampiric state, I couldn't.
It's an issue. Looks like this small sewage problem in the city.
Boy, those guards are just ravaging the zombies.
Well, I just found a coven witch in the town, which you said guys said wasn't possible. The werewolf was too powerful and must be within the circle for the cure to work. Okay, where do I have to go? I will come home.
Probably his secret base that he doesn't want to show anybody.
Probably.
Well, you're going to have to show me, because... Shall I come home? That's not sewage, it's oil. Well, I knew it was oil, but it's still unpleasant, icky stuff. Your warp bag is in the blue bag. Okay. Just warp to witchery. Where'd you go? Okay. Here's your book. Whoop. There you go. Oh, ass hattery. Okay, I'm in the circle. At least I assume this is the right circle. Really? Get. You really should have a more secure circle. That's not the circle. Well, it's a circle. Right, where are you? There's a heart. That doesn't sound right. Really? Get. Why is Gory a red creeper? Because then he can go invisible and be totally invisible. Oh, that's a lot of ingredients required. feeling a little surrounded here. Hey! I had sparkles around me. Does that mean I'm now free of being a werewolf? Try it and find out. Apparently it does. Woohoo! Thank you! Now get out. Fine! Be like that. I'm out of here. Maybe if you give me your warp book again, I can warp back. Thank you. And I'll put it back home. Okay. Well, hopefully that's our home. Yes, I hear the birds. Okay, your book is back in the blue bag. Pick a couple of these empty ones. Alrighty. Just to make sure. Because that might have only had one use left on it. Yep. I am definitely no longer a werewolf. Woohoo! Fabulous. We have a garbage can. I need a garbage can. I am going to put this where it belongs, in the trash. Yeah, I need a garbage can here. Just make sure we don't have one in there. We don't have a garbage can?
Well, there we go. So, apparently it is an issue with the other dimension. What a pain in the butt.
What was the issue?
getting the next level. Apparently, I can't do anything that involves vampirism in the dimension our base is at.
Oh, okay.
Can someone pick up the coffin that's in the room that is my bed, even though I haven't been able to use it, and put it in the yellow chest, or the blue chest, please?
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye! Alrighty. Fantastic. Give me that. Thank you. Alrighty, so... empty my pockets a little bit. Oh. Out! Out of my pockets. You too. Out of there. Apparently, I just got a finch egg. Yes, I did. Is it called Spirit?
Apparently, this villager was a female.
Do I want to know how you know that?
Because it has boobs.
Oh. Well.
Well, you asked. Okay, so then the next... Don't go outside. Don't be stupid. Can somebody... Oh, there already are lassos in there. Never mind. Where did... You can't go outside anyway if you wanted to. Thank God for that one. Yep, see? Same thing my villager has.
Gurray, you've changed in some subtle, undefinable way.
Right?
All right, Ghost, you have a good snooze. Thanks for watching the stream. I hope you enjoyed it. We will see you later. Bye.
I see. Well, and I'm probably going to have to end here, too. It's 3 o'clock.
Thank you for the host. I didn't catch the name. So, Pikachu. I guess that was... Pikachu, I choose you. Corny, corny, corny. Thank you for the host.
And Robert.
Yep. So, I'm going to go.
You have a good evening. You'll be back later?
I'll be back at about 6 o'clock my time, which is Pacific Standard Time.
My vampire that I made disappeared.
Afternoon. I'll catch everyone later.
All right, you too. Have fun.
Oh, yeah. Bye.
Bye.
Where did...
I'm trying to go to the spirit realm. I'm in my little box. But I keep getting kicked out again.
I'll just back you in the corner. I gotta get you drained of blood.
Gore, do you happen to know if the Spectre Realms actually work for multiple people on a server yet? because I can't go into a spirit realm. Take my key out of my hand when I get there. Oh! Okay. Well, see, I didn't know that.
So, why do the vampires leave this dimension that I make? That doesn't make sense. What am I missing?
I don't know.
Oh. I'm coming. That explains where they went. That's okay, funny.
Well, that's unfortunate. You can't place a bed in the spirit realm. Or the, not spirit realm, but the specter key place. That's terrible, actually. Can I do anything? I can put down a piece of dirt. Maybe I need to put down a floor.
You know, that's funny that my vampire villagers are going to the village on the roof, because that means they think of it as an official village.
Okay. You cannot sleep in the spirit room. They think of the roof as a safe place? Is that what you're saying?
No, they think that this little mini village is an actual village.
Well, that's good, isn't it?
Well, yeah, but... Well, it's good for the villagers that are here, but what about the vampire villager that has, taken residence with the other villagers?
I'm sure they'd rather the vampire leave. Right, so, well, that's disappointing. You cannot sleep in the specter... dimension. Hey, get out of here. You're not supposed to be able to get in here. Yeah, well, I can't placed it down, you. It exploded when I tried to sleep in it.
Oh yeah, the spirit realm. That's exactly what happens. Oh, I can't Spectre. Do it as a vampire.
That sucks. See? That sucks a lot. Well, there goes that plan. Well, I guess I might as well leave. Dang it.
All right, so I am officially a level 10 vampire. So,
the word congratulations just doesn't seem right.
Well, that means now I can go kill the Hydra and fulfill my obligations for being a vampire. And then from that point, I can have free will on determining when I no longer want to be a vampire.
I see.
Because that was the quest, because I had to become a level 10 vampire and I had to defeat a Hydra.
Well, I hope you do the quest.
Well, I'm headed towards Twilight Forest, if that gives you any consolation.
Well, that's good.
Ah, there's the circus horn. I was beginning to wonder. Alright, so I need to find...
You were missing the circus horn.
Well, you know, we hadn't heard it yet today, so... Well, I see lots of... The, Oh, what the heck is it called?
I guess I might as well put this stuff back.
The, good lord. The giant snake thing. I'm having a brain fart right now. Hydra thing. No, not the Hydra. The snake that you have to kill. The very first one you kill. It's got the big giant arena. Naga, thank you. Lots of those arenas all over the place.
Saving that for later. Why do I have a compass in my pocket?
I need to find a fire swamp.
Glass bottle. Those away too.
Oh, hello, Bioshock. And goodbye, Bioshock. Oh, I know you found one. And see you later, awesome gamer, if you're still there. Sorry. Told you guys, might be a little delayed seeing the stuff because, well, one monitor. Well, yeah, you found it, but I have not found it. I have to find one.
Hmm. Used to have some what? Heads, but I was going to look at it and see what it was called.
Why is there trees on fire in the Twilight Forest?
The debate.
This isn't a fire swamp.
Is there a tree in the Twilight Forest?
No, on fire.
Oh, on fire. I was saying, why is there a tree in a forest? Well, but an on-fire tree, okay, that's something a little different.
I mean, if it was a fire swamp, that makes sense, but this is just not a fire swamp. I've already done past it, Gory, if you're trying to see what I was looking at. I'm looking for a fire swamp for a hydra, so... Squirrels are a little less so today. I'm a man on a mission. And he's bouncing ahead somewhere.
The man with a mission.
I guess I have to be on the ground to use my speed.
Alright, I think I'm going to take my supper break. I am hungry. I thought I could go till 5, but my stomach is disagreeing, so I think I better go feed myself.
Okay, can't get into that swamp at all.
So I'll be back in an hour and 15 minutes with more ferret business. I may not do my full 4 hours tonight. It'll depend on whether or not I can stay awake, so... And, you know, be entertaining while I'm awake. So I will see you guys later. Greater Raider, good luck on your Hydra / Naga hunt, whatever it's called.
Thank you. I think I found a fire swamp, but I will see you. Well, even if I'm not online, I'll still come watch you in the stream if I can't be on the game. But knowing the way this is going, I'll probably still be here when you get back.
Alrighty then. See you later. Bye.
Oh, welcome back, Bioshock. I saw you when you came and left again, but hello. And this goes beyond build height, so I was going to try and fly over the black particles. I'm going to have to kill a Naga, aren't I? There's one over here, so I guess I'll just make my way to it. I just gotta get around the swamp. There's one this way. Alright, we'll go to this one instead. At least I thought there was one here, but hey, maps change. Oh, nope, it's still there. Excellent. A little worried there for a minute. So, does that mean that I have access to the swamp now? Let's go find out. Let's go back east. If not, then I will go kill the other guy. The, Lich King. We'll know shortly. Nope, still don't. Okay. I know I saw one of him somewhere around here, too. Northwest. One directly north. Nope. Okay, so I can't do that one either. Okay, so I can't do the lich, I can't do the swamp. That's a maze thing. Try that one. That is west and that's west. So we go to the arrival point. I'm getting there. Nope, not that. Today is convenient being a vampire, or the vampire bat. Go see if the thingahoos that's at the top, Urghast. Getting there. And there she put the... I can't. Well, Gore, the problem is I can't get to... I just killed the Naga. I can't get to the Lich. I can't get in the swamps. And I can't get to the Urghast. Alright, let's take a look at achievements. Are you... Oh my goodness. He really did that much with this mod that you actually have to... Oh goodness. Alright. Well, I'll definitely keep that. Okay, so I need to find one of those little crow things. Or a sheep. Or pretty much any monster. Mine's still better. Now I can kill the lich, which means I gotta go all the way back that way. So, east. Tell you what, the Twilight Forest is a good place for getting the other androids, especially hunting for legendaries. They seem to hang out here an awful lot. Here, just a weak one. Here, a weak one. I only want legendaries if I'm gonna hunt you down. There we go.